इधर सामने तो देखो फोटो निकल रहा है, नीचे सीन लुक एट द फ्रंट। अरे सर फोटो निकल आ रहा है,
चूती है
खराब नहीं हुआ, चिंता मत करो।
किधर है
तुझे बोल के गया ना मुझको
सुसु करने गया था
यार। मनीष भाई चार कैसे बैठेंगे इस पे?
नहीं उठ रहा हूँ, तुम लोग सब करने बैठो।
कैशियो
तो जल्दी निकाल दो।
नहीं नहीं क्यों, मैं उठ जाऊँ, मैं उठ जाऊँ फिर तुम
तो कैसे उठ
तो इन दोनों को उठाओ, दोनों को उठाओ फिर, इन दोनों को उठाओ, अलग बैठो कहीं जाके। अबे खबे उठ बे,
बस हो गया। नहीं नहीं नहीं, वो नहीं, वो
thank you.
दोनों को पकड़ा दो
दो
बच्चे को उठा
उसको बोलते
सुकन्या को बोलते सुकन्या को
Century Bangalore Squash Open 2020 Men's Final Abhishek Pradhan of Maharashtra to serve Gaurav Mundra Jugat Delhi to receive Best of 5 game Love One And out one love
Yes, leg
Yes, leg. One love. And out. One out. वन ऑल
out
on the line
and out 2-1 3-1
yes let Sufficient room to play the ball. Yes, leg.
Yes, leg. 3-1.
Yes, leg.
Yes, leg.
Minimal. Minimal. Yes, leg.
3-1.
Pradhan.
Stroke to Pradhan. And out 2-3.
Yes, leg. Yes, leg. For safety.
Yes, leg.
Yes, leg for safety. Yes.
2-3.
No leg. There's no interference. Nothing. He cleared.
No leg. 3-all.
Stroke to Pradhan.
So to Pradhan, 4-3.
Stop, stop, not up. Stop, not up. Not up. Not up.
7-3.
Yes, leg. Yes, leg.
Yes, leg. 7-3.
He cleared. That's minimal, Nandra joke. You have to go play those shots. No, you have to go play those shots. There is no interference created by your opponent, the player. No.
No leg. 9-3.
Stroke to Nandra Jog, stroke.
Stroke to Nandra Jog. Hand out, 4-9.
Stroke to Nandra Jog.
Stroke to Nandra Jog. 7-9. Pradhan leads one game to Lover.
Hello, welcome to the Century Bangalore Squash Open Men's Finals between Abhishek Pradhan and Gaurav Nandajog. Pradhan leading 1-0. Second game is on. Nandajog 1-0 up. What a drop there by Abhishek Pradhan. Pradhan using some very delicate hands to get these drops in. Score is 1-1. That's a let. Score 1-1. Right now, if you see, commentary there. 2-1, Abhishek Pradhan. It's 3-1 to Abhishek. Abhishek is just running away with this game again, as compared to the first game. Gaurav, good shot there by Gaurav. He better find some solutions. 2-3. Both these players very alert on court. Very good lens by them. Very good shot there by Gaurav. For once, using some deception. His shot for once. 3-3. Very nice dying length there by Abhishek. Oh no. 4-3 to Abhishek now. Point is a let, as there was some interference there. Abhishek very alert and very swift on court. Abhishek very quick on these shots right now, converting it into a stroke, moving up to a 5-3 lead, and an unforced error by probably the pressure of the previous decision. Now 6-3 to Abhishek. Abhishek is matching Gaurav for pace, so Gaurav better do something about this. He's very quick right now, Abhishek, onto the balls and just picking up everything that Gaurav has to throw at him. Rare unforced error there by Abhishek.
And now 4-6.
Score 4-6. one more point to go out of. Score 5-6. That was a stroke there. Loose ball from Abhishek right up to his body. Gaurav trying to force a winner out of nowhere, hits the ball in the turn, scored 7-5. Gaurav better get a little more steady, and a lot of unforced errors by him. Reduce the errors right now. Just holding his shot for a little more time and converting it into a stroke. 6-7, he's still into this game. This is a very big point coming up right now. Loose ball. Coming there. Right, Gaurav just standing there. Giving Abhishek a stroke. Score 8-6. Referee saying he's in the line of the ball. That's 9-6 again, playing on the decision, playing I think on Abhishek. 9-6. Oh, one cracker of a drive there from Gaurav. 7-9, one beautiful drive, the best you'll see in the game. An excellent tight drop there, counter drop there by Abhishek. Very, very tight. There is no way, that is a clear winner. Is very clear, giving him a just telling Gaurav to go for the balls and stop going for the players. Referees very clear that he wants the players to play the ball and not get into each other, and to also clear the balls clearly. That ball was double.
Play will resume in 60 seconds. Pradhan leads 2 games to love.
the set third game, the set score is 2-love to Abhishek. Third game, love all. Very good hold there by Gaurav. 1-love. We have one of our upcoming junior referees here, Mr. Sonu Kumar. Sonu, what do you think about this match?
It's really going very well, and I hope so Mr. Pradhan will win that match.
Unforced error by Abhishek. 2-love Gaurav. The third game.
Yes, sir. What is that?
Yes, sir. 2-9.
Yes, by the player, by Gaurav there. Oh, very nice deception there by Gaurav again. 3-love. Now he's got a good lead in this game. 3-love there by Gaurav. Had the opening. Unfortunate to hit it in the tin. Score 1-3. Both these players using all four corners of the scorch court and moving each other all over the place. Referee giving a let, 1-3.
Why? He made a full effort to clear the ball. You put the player in your line. Yes, let.
Gaurav expecting a stroke, I think, there, but definitely there was a lot of pushing there. Referee telling him that he's taken the player into the ball. So just a let there. There's definitely going to be a no let there. He's directly gone into the player and the ball has gone away from him. Definitely there. Referee giving a no let. It's going to be, score is going to be 2-3. Gaurav actually rather focus on the game than all these lets and strokes. Rather. Oh, now. For arguing. Warning. And that's what happens. Now, would love 3 lead to 3 all in this game. Abhishek, Gaurav better start focusing and playing the game.
No let.
Referee giving no let. I think the ball was a bit too tight. Gaurav still going on and arguing. I think it's not required. 4-3, Gaurav Nandajog up in the third game. It's going
to
be a stroke, a loose ball. Straight, straight coming on towards Gaurav and he's in the swing. Score 4-all. Abhishek just going along doing his job of hitting the ball, playing the game, not getting into any discussions, no arguments, accepting the referee's decision and playing on. I think his mind is totally zeroed in onto playing. He's really moving around like a panther, and that's going to be another let. There's going to be a let. I think maybe because Abhishek could play the ball and he waited a little longer. And an unforced error there. Trying to counter drop, score 5-4. And we have a young player here. What's your name?
Agastya.
Agastya, are you enjoying this match? Are you enjoying this match?
Yes.
Do you play squash, Agastya?
No.
Would you like to play squash? Would you like to learn this?
No.
Why? So we have how old are you, Agastya?
Four.
Oh, we have a four-year-old boy watching this match and enjoying it over here. Probably he'll take up the game. Oh, trying one of his drops. Just going into the
5-6.
Score 5-6 now. We also have Kushbu, who's a girls 15 player. Kushbu, how do you like the match?
It's very nice. It's going very good. I like men's match.
Kushbu, who do you think will win? Or who do you want that should win this match?
Abhishek Pradhan.
Oh, a lot of support for Pradhan over here. One of score. In the meantime, Gaurav coming out with some very going up from 4-6 down, going up to 7-6. Up lead. Lovely touch there by Abhishek. Great half court drive. All. Very tight length there by Gaurav. Gaurav now looks to be fighting back and focusing on the game rather than anything else. 8-7 up now. A lovely touch there. Just counter dropping. Beautiful hands there by Gaurav. 10-7 game ball. It's 10-7 game ball up. Oh, very tight shot there by Abhishek. 8-10, but it's 8-10 game ball, but still a game ball to Gaurav. What a shot! That's a killer shot there by Gaurav. To take the game, very, very brave shot there. Abhishek's. Abhishek straight away goes into the drop, and Abhishek Gaurav trying one of his winners goes into the tin. One love. Good try there. Adventurous shot there from Abhishek. One all into the tip. Another one, 2-1. Abhishek has been trying these drops. Very good counter drop there by Abhishek. Two all. Oh, we have the crowd here cheering for Abhishek.
Come on, Abhishek.
Opening there straight away for Gaurav. I think his little better position would have helped him. 3-2 Abhishek.
Nandaji will conduct for the racket abuse. You bang the racket on the glass. So it's the racket abuse. Conduct for you. That's fine.
3-2. Gaurav giving one of his sly smiles to the referee for that conduct warning. Just saying they want to be disciplined on court. Tight drop there again by Abhishek. Ball very tight. Gaurav not able to do anything about it. Now Abhishek again taking a 2-point lead, 4-2. Nice long rally there, both players trying to wait for an opening. Gaurav just waiting there, keeping Abhishek all the time at the back. Abhishek is trying all his tricks by hitting all four corners. Ooh, good try there by Abhishek. Idea was very good but couldn't execute it. Score is 3-4 in the fourth. Gaurav hanging on into this game right now. Is like, you know, all over the court, just ready for every shot, like playing, like running around like a panther. No let there for all. I think Abhishek could have gone for that ball. There was very little interference there by Gaurav. Score 4-all. Gaurav just keeping the ball in play. Oh, the one opening which he got, and he went for an attacking shot. Little unforced error in the turn. 5-4 to Abhishek. This match is becoming a very cat and mouse game. Abhishek attacking, Gaurav defending a lot. There's a let.
5-4.
Very good length there by Gaurav, using his full width to hit that ball and dying in the back corner. 5-all. Another unforced error, loose shot there, straight. It's 6-5 to Gaurav. Gaurav seems to be focusing now more on the game, which is very good for him and is working for him. Unforced error. Gaurav seems to have slowed down the pace a little bit, but is playing much more better squash. Percentage balls are tighter. 7-all. One rare unforced error there. Gaurav acknowledging a shot down. Thank you. Very good sportsmanship there by Gaurav. 7-6 Abhishek. Don't understand. Are we having a debate or a game of squash here? There seems to be a different game going on between Gaurav and Manish, the referee. 7-6, and in all that, Abhishek just keeps focus, quiet, and plays on. 7-6 to Abhishek now. Rallies here by both the players. That winner came out of nowhere from Gaurav. What a fantastic drop, cross court drop there. Abhishek had no idea that shot is coming up from anywhere. He went for the straight drop. Good drive there, deep and tight. 8-7 to Gaurav.
Yes, Len. Good play that ball. He cleared.
Yes, Len. 8-7.
Gaurav thinking he could get some cheap strokes. A referee very strict with his strokes. Giving a let. 8-7, Gaurav. Actually, Gaurav should have played the ball there. Maybe he would have got the point also.
No right. Left.
8-7, Gaurav. Gaurav should get this point. Work on this point. He takes a small lead of 2 points. He needs this point.
Stroke
That's a stroke he constructed. Anticipating Abhishek straight drive, 9-7. We are seeing Gaurav claw his way back. Oh! Abhishek returning the favor of the cross drop from the back. 8-9. This match is getting very, very interesting. Abhishek needs this point to make it 9-all. Gaurav needs this point to go game ball up. Oh, an unforced error. It's 9-all. Gaurav maybe being a little casual on that shot. Trying a winner. 9-all. Now this is a very, very big point coming up. One goes game ball up, one goes championship ball up.
No let.
No let. Gaurav definitely went for the player there again. Definitely went for the Abhishek, not required. He's got enough of space to go for the ball. Referee's decision, no let, and that's 10-9 championship all to Abhishek Pradhan. Sure, Gaurav says game to him with two strokes, but the referee doesn't agree with it. So it's still 10-9 championship ball with Abhishek. He better focus onto this point, Gaurav, to get this point out. Oh, Abhishek pulls off a depth of a reverse post, an 11-9 match to him. Some fantastic play, fighting down 7-9 down to 11-9. And we must also thank our friend Supu from who has telecast this whole event live on the internet. See you, bye, till we come back for the next tournament.